Watch this, the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me. Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. After recording their fourth consecutive league win against Angers, Nîmes suffered a 2-1 loss at Rennes at the weekend. Les Crocodiles, though, have been producing splendid performances in the League One in 2020, and they are surely capable of making life difficult for André Villas-Boas' Chargers. Nîmes are determined to avoid relegation to the League Two, and we predict that they are going to adopt an attack-minded approach in Friday's football match. Considering that Olympique Marseille experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 3-1 loss to Nantes, we attempted to put our money on the underdogs this time out. In their last meeting at Stade des Costières, Nîmes defeated Olympique Marseille 3-1, and we predict that history is going to repeat itself. It has to be noted that Nîmes defender Anthony Briancan misses the match through suspension. Prediction: 2-1.